New at 10 tonight, there is no evidence that artificial crumb rubber used on playing fields causes cancer. That's according to health officials in the state of Washington. But that is not the final word on the controversial material used in sports fields.
CBS 4's Brian Moss has been tracking this issue for the past year.
Crumb rubber. There's a good chance your kids play on it. Made from recycled tires, the synthetic turf fields were installed in Denver, Aurora, and Boulder in the last year alone.
There was a couple players that I knew very well, and they both came down with lymphoma.
Concerns about crumb rubber and cancer surfaced when University of Washington soccer coach Amy Griffin started a list of soccer players she met who had been diagnosed with cancer.
Initially, my list was 12, 15 when I started saying, I need to keep a list because I'm probably not going to bump into anyone else, but this is really weird.
Over the years, what became known as Amy's list grew to 237 athletes around the country. Kids like Jack Bryant, a young goalie who was diagnosed with Hodgkin's lymphoma. The Washington Health Department took Amy's list and through statistical analysis determined there was no greater incidence of cancer in the soccer players than in the greater population.
Unfortunately, it doesn't back up what my gut feeling is.
Griffin is critical of the study, saying the researchers relied solely on her anecdotal list and did not seek out the true number of soccer players with cancer.
Because there are so many things that are still missing in that report, in my opinion, that it just doesn't validate it.
Right now, a much larger study is taking place. The EPA and CDC have teamed up to try and determine once and for all if crumb rubber is safe. They plan to test samples from fields around the country and follow athletes from youth leagues to the pros to see how people interact with the turf. Meantime, Griffin is critical of Washington's conclusion that crumb rubber is safe.
So I don't think, regardless of what kind of study came out, I would ever say, you guys, this stuff is so awesome. Let's bring it out and have everyone play on it.
Brian Moss, CBS 4 News.
We did contact local crumb rubber suppliers. They declined to comment, but have always maintained their products are safe. You can find a link to that Washington State study at CBSDenver.com.